So students, in the earlier video I had told you that if the reactants and products of two reactions are put together in a system and the net delta G of the two possible reactions is negative, the overall reaction will occur. Okay, this I had told you already in the earlier video that the value of delta G should be negative. Okay, so the process of interpretation basically involves the coupling of the two reactions and getting the sum of their delta G and looking for the magnitude and sign of delta G. Okay, so such coupling is easily understood when we plot a graph of Gibbs energy versus T. Okay, this diagram which I am showing you here is basically Ellingham diagram. It is known as Ellingham diagram and it was first used by H.J.T. Ellingham. This diagram basically, students, provides you a sound basis for considering the choice of reducing agent in the reduction of oxides. Okay, basically in the reduction of oxides we can easily understand the choice of the reducing agent by looking into this graph. Okay, first of all you have to understand that what is this graph, the main body of this graph. Okay, here this thing you are seeing that this is delta G naught. Okay, and here it is temperature. Okay, so this graph is basically a graph between delta G naught versus temperature graph. Okay, here it is temperature. Here you can see the temperature is in degree Celsius and here you can see the temperature is in Kelvin. Okay, so basically this is showing the graph. This is a plot of delta G versus T. Okay, so here you can see that every line is almost a straight line. Okay, every line is a straight line. Okay, but in few cases, like in this and this, okay, this is not a straight line. Means up to certain temperature it is having a straight line, but after it is showing a positive slope. Okay, this is also up to certain temperature it is going straight, but after some time it is showing a positive slope. Okay, this slope appears because of the change in phase. Okay, this is due to the phase transition. Okay, if a solid changes into liquid or liquid changes into gas. Okay, so this slope is basically showing the phase transition. Okay, so this is the main body of this Ellingham diagram.